Hello guys, welcome back to Gran Turismo 3, race 5 until 7 for Dream Car Championship. Gua udah masukin tune up level 3, stage 3, turbo maksudnya. Sama minimalkan downforce sama menaikkan suspension, transmisi. Level transmisi, ya. Yeah. Biar mobilnya kencang. Anyways, let's go. Test course for race number 5. Oh, jeez. Gue mikirnya udah masukin headset. Masuk lagunya. There you go. Kaget. Miles per hour is the maximum speed. Miles per hour. Tertingginya. Tertinggi kecepatannya 244 meter per jam. Oh, meter, mili per jam. Mile per jam, miles per hour. Lap 3. 44.7 seconds over Mitsubishi FTO. Final lap. Must be the Toyota Altezza, I think. It's a Subaru Impreza. Owner's 1000 LM race car filling in. Across the line
with very fast finish there.
I have just to wait. Impreza finished one lap behind Osnuo. Impreza selesai balapannya dengan satu lap belakang, satu sisa satu lap maksudnya. 1 menit 26,8 detik. Wow. Mobil gue terlalu kencang, coy. 244 mili per jam, miles per hour. Wow. That was very long. Very long to wait. Just a minute, by the way. Nggak terlalu panjang sih, tapi cuma 1 menit. Hampir 2 menit, by the way. 48 points lead and I win the title, I guess. Yeah. Udah menang title-nya. Time to save the game. 2 balapan lagi. Let's put back the turbo kit to normal. Then unfortunately, Naikin Nagi to the max. Terus sama setting ini yang apa? Gear ratio nya level 33.
Ayo, qualifying time.
Let's go. Balapan selanjutnya di Special Stage Route 11. Terakhir balapannya Grand Grand Speedway 2. Benerin kamera. Start qualifying. Four point 8 seconds. Easy pole, 7 seconds. Let's go. It's time to race in Special Stage Route 11. Thank you. Make a chicken. Oh, I hit the guardrail. Here. Lap 4. It's 2000 and I'm risking of being in. After that 2. I'm getting addicted to this song, I guess. I don't know how. Oh, I hit the wall. The Impreza is in second place. Final lap at Twisted Tate Loop 11, by the way. Masih dari King Castle Song. Tadi itu Glow, sekarang Mirage. Now I'm gonna win. Boom. Finish. Impreza finished second. Tommy Carrera, Zazatu finished third. Zazatu finished third. I wonder if 2000 finished fourth, FTO finished fifth, and Rotterdam finished sixth. Yeah. 34 points lead over Tommy Carrera and Zazatu. Oh yeah. Final race, Grand Valley Speedway. Oke, balapan terakhir di Grand Valley Speedway 2. For 7 laps by the way in this one, instead of 5. Sorry, gue barang ngerem tapi masih terlalu kenceng. Cari mau sekalian mau menerangin kamera. Hang on. Ah, apa lagi? Okay, fixed. At last. Sorry, what's going on with my phone? It just hurt its ring. Oh my god, I was using phone, but Okay. Maaf gengs, kamera gua nggak tahu kenapa kurang bener ini. Bentar. Gua masih mimpin, tapi nggak tahu kenapa drone driving gua nggak bisa pakai satu tangan. Resikoin gitu maksud gua. Nah, there you go, that's what I can see. Apa? Nah, that's much better. Okay, back with my two hands. Putaran ketiga. The access element is copying in on lap 2. Okay. Putaran keempat. From the 2000 LMS car feeding in. Mikalas is at 29 second place, 31 seconds ahead. Lap 5. Oh, 5分鐘. Kickstart my heart and let's go. Whoa, yeah, revenge. Whoa, yeah, kickstart my heart and let's go. Whoa, yeah. Drum solo. Woo! Let's call Matwick cool, kickstart my heart. Oh, the Strike Breakers plays again. Strike Breaker by Daiki Castle. Earlier on the first lap, the song plays, and now it plays again. Sorry. I was laughing with that. The intro's kind of funny. The intro's kind of funny. He said like, your butt. I'm sorry. It's too funny, but it's dirty though. Lucu tapi kotor. Kayak dirty joke gitu, kayak dirty openingnya kotor gitu. Oke. Gue tadi dengerin ini ada ya pembukaan tapi lucu banget gitu. Jadi saya sengaja ketawa. Gue dengerin sih di video, tapi nggak nonton sih, cuma dengerin aja. Gue lagi konsen sih depan mobil. Gue nggak lihat simak ke laptop, nggak kok, santai aja. Wah, kalian simak lihat laptop dikit-dikit itu. Lihat sekilas gitu maksudnya. I didn't manage to look it for long. Just bit by bit the laptop. Across the line, clean sweep. Impreza end up in 4th, Zesus doesn't have 5th and 6th. Let's see how many points do I want. 38 points of Atomic Garage at 2. Abis ini saya akan Dream Car Championship, nanti ada ending B yang gua bilang tadi itu. Oke, sama dapat mobil Dodge Viper, Watch Viper GTS Art Concept Team Oreca yang gua pakai di Gran Turismo All Star. I use a Dodge Viper GTS R Team Oreca for Gran Turismo All Star that can be used after completing the MH Liquor. Now it's time for the prize car. What car do I win? Want another Impreza? Oh, but it's like same color. Oh man. Oh well. Okay, next time we're gonna go to next event, you know. Well, I'm not sure, going to the professional league or rally events first. But I'm gonna think about it in the next part. Thanks for watching guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and comment. Terima kasih untuk menonton, sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. Dan enjoy endingnya, okay?